like Let's Plays, no drops, and Script Fantasy. But yes, I'm actually quite enjoying this version this time. I said that like a name was really a cost version, although I did get it kind of. Actually, it's like the fourth time you said that. But I'm liking this more than I expected. Safe place to jump. I see. Oh wow, that's actually a really nice way to solve a problem in a platformer. They actually allow you to make it not be a blind jump by moving the camera. That's awesome. Kind of just like... Oh, I can't actually place on jump level here for some reason. Okay, well, that's my goal. I don't even lose health for that, which is nice. So there's a nice distinction that Patrick can jump while holding SpongeBob, but SpongeBob can't jump while holding Patrick. It seems like I mean, they have similar mechanics between the two of them, but they all have their own.